card. It serves me as a Bible. An almanac. And a prayer book. And friends, the story is true. I know. I was that soldier.
I used to know this kid named Jesse. He could get wild on the mic, but his lifestyle was sketchy, always messy. You could catch him on the corner of 19th and 3rd, until the cops caught him first with pockets of rocks and herb. But there once was this cat named Ivan. He was the man. Get the digits from your bitch before you could say pussy diving. Driving home drunk from the front one night, he tied his 84 temple around a streetlight. We might remember that scary chick Carolyn. Very careful when you met her, cause you knew she fucked with heroin. Mother of two, no one knew, because the twins stayed with her mom. But when they finally found her, bitch still had the twist around her arm. Shit, I can't forget about that big kid Gino. Fucking Diesel, do damn near anything for Racino. His older sister talked his twisted ass into killing Steve's girl so she could get with Steve faster. Oh yeah, speaking of Steve's girl, the one that Gino killed, her name was Phaedra. She used to stand on tables down at Deja. Tits and clits and car payments and rent and MCC tuition. And this goes to those of y'all that wanna fuck my girl, or be down with my crew, or be part of my world. Be leery of what you wish for, cause it's more than rhymes and good times behind this door.
Hey, yo,
I know this kid named Moses. Used to buy all the tapes and say that headshots was the dopest. Went up for raping a chick in a mall parking lot. Now I hope he gets a dick and broomstick in every orifice.
Free love.
That's what Heather used to say, but when I took her up on it, she said that she was gay. Well, wait a minute, why you shake your ass toward any cat with a link? Look me in my eyes, smiled and said,
free drink.
My man Todd had a tight studio up inside his home, and if you had some coke, you could come and bless the microphone. Started selling equipment to fill the pipe. Fucked his life, Todd hung himself with the cord from that mic. Cynthia wanted to travel, drive around the country. Left the city on a journey, came back with a junkie. He used to beat her, if it wasn't physical, it was mental. He didn't leave her till she tried to stab him with a pencil. That kid Jay, he was a thief, stole bikes and cars. Used to get real high and try to drive to Mars. One night got hot while approaching a roadblock. Shut his eyes, hit the gas and ran right over a cop. And this goes to those of y'all that wanna fuck my girl, or be down with my crew, or be part of my world. Be leery of what you wish for, cause it's more than rhymes and good times behind this door. It's the blood clot blues, the gunshot wounds, the needles and spoons, doomed from the womb to the tomb. For whom the bell tolls, the soul paid for the toll-free calls made underage.
She says that Jesus gave her AIDS.
Nowadays the life of fuck follows folks in my city, and some flip their trucks over center meridians. Some do they drugs to float above the stress, and some overdose so they can find rest. Many walk around like they're blind to the mishap. Talk show gospel, smell the Tic Tacs and Similac. Six pack to make the good and bad balance. Walking tall is a gift and steady breathing is a challenge. Adaption, domesticated bitch to your surroundings. You quit singing along, but the ball kept bouncing. Now we keep to self and step over the vermin. Found me sleeping in a pool of my own sweat and urine. I'm determined to find a path so I can leave you all. I miss the rise and I ain't trying to see the fall. So this goes to those that's trying to rest in peace. Save me your seat and we'll play chess when I get released. And this goes to those of y'all that wanna fuck my girl, or be down with my crew, or be part of my world. Be leery of what you wish for, cause it's more than rhymes and good times behind this door. These are people who tried, tried. These are people who tried, tried. These are people who tried, tried. All my friends, they tried.
So you see, sir, my deck of cards serves me as a Bible, an almanac, and a prayer book. And friends, the story is true. I know it.